everyone, and welcome to day 3 of the Whitehall Challenge. Now this is the day we pack up and go home, but before that we have a final activity, and it's my favourite. It's stream scrambling. Now, I don't have a stream at home, so I thought I'd take a different approach. When we go in the stream, we have 4 different levels of challenge and how wet you can get. So let's see if you are as brave as I am. Over to you. Level 1. Now, you can see I'm fully clothed because you have to wear your clothes for stream scrambling. So level 1 is quite simple. It's just getting your feet wet. So level 1. Not too bad really. Level 2 is when the water reaches your knees. And this requires some bravery. This is where your pants get wet. Front and back. And then of course level 4, we end up at the waterfall and the water head all the way down. Here we go. And that is level 4. And that's how it's done. So can you hit level 1, level 2, level 3 or level 4? Have a go and post your efforts on Facebook. Take the weekend, have some fun, have a laugh. It doesn't have to just be year 5. It can be anyone in school. It can even be staff or parents. I look forward to seeing your responses. And this brings our Whitehall challenges to an end. I hope you've had a bit of a giggle and it's been a bit of fun. Take care, stay safe, bye.